All right, I'm outside the Rosengart Museum in Lucerne, and they have 32 Picassos in there. So I just saw some amazing Picassos. Something very kind of provocative was there was two different mistresses that he painted, and he was seeing both of them around the same time, and they were in the same room together. So even now, they're still competing for attention. But it's a great museum. If you ever come to Lucerne, you should check it out.